Alfresco user profiles help you to identify a user's role and responsibilities, or even find out who's who in your organisation by checking profile pictures. The currently logged on user is displayed at the top of the screen. To update your profile, click the username and select My Profile, then click Edit Profile. You can also select View My Profile from the My Profile dashlet. Now, enter all the details that you want to show in your profile. If you like, you can include a photo. Just click Upload and then browse for the image that you want to use. There, that's me. You can enter your contact details, such as your phone number, your email address, Skype, and Instant Messenger, even your Google username. And you can also enter your company details. When you've finished, click Save Changes. Now click Home, and you can see the updated details in the My Profile dashlet. And lastly, you can add real-time customization by letting people know what it is you're doing right now. Click the user menu on the toolbar and enter a message in the What Are You Doing box. Then click Post Status. When your colleagues view your profile, they'll see all the details you've entered and know exactly what you're working on.